Hi, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how you can install Windows 11 on unsupported PC. So you can upgrade from Windows 10 to Windows 11 on the unsupported PC as well. So first of all, download the Windows 11 latest ISO file from the Microsoft website. I already created a video on it. The link is in the description. Make sure to watch that and download the original Windows 11 ISO. So right click on it and click on mount. So when I run the setup of Windows 11 from here on this unsupported PC, so when I try to upgrade to Windows 11 from here, then I am getting this message that this PC doesn't meet the Windows 11 requirements. So just cancel it here. Now go back and unmount the ISO. Just right click and click on eject. Now to install Windows 11 on your unsupported device, then first you have to download this file. The link is given in the description. You can download this file from there. Now after downloading, first right click on the Windows 11 ISO file and then extract the ISO file to any folder. You can extract the ISO using the WinRAR or using any other extracting software like 7-Zip. Now wait for it to extract as it will take some time. And after extracting the ISO file, now right click on the file that you have downloaded and extract this. Now copy this file and paste it on the sources folder in the Windows 11 ISO folder. Just open the sources folder, right click and paste the file here. Now click on replace the file and this is it. Now go back to the folder and run the setup file. Now wait for the setup to load as it will take some time at the start. Just click on the next button here and wait for it to load. And here you can see the TPM check has been bypassed and now you can install Windows 11 on your PC. So just click on the accept button here. Now this is the most important step. So if you want to upgrade from Windows 10 to Windows 11 without deleting any files or software, then leave this option as the default. Or you can see here the first is already selected. If you select the second option, then it will keep all your files but delete all the software and upgrade it to Windows 11. If you want to clean install, then select the last option and it will delete everything and will install Windows 11. So I want to keep all my files and software and just want to upgrade to Windows 11. So I'm selecting the first option. Now finally click on the install button to start installing Windows 11. Now it will take a lot of time, depends on your PC. So I'm skipping this here and will continue when it's finished. And after it's complete, then your PC will restart automatically. And after restarting, you will see this type of message and again it will take some time to complete. Then finally you will see this type of screen and after this your Windows will be successfully updated to Windows 11. As you can see, my PC has been updated from Windows 10 to Windows 11 on my unsupported PC and all the files and apps are also still here. So in this way you can easily install Windows 11 on any unsupported PC using this method. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel to stay updated with more videos like this. Thanks for watching.